And the nominees are...
Blake Lafita, George in Sunday in the Park with George. Tony Moreno, Jamie in The Last 5 Years. Spencer Germany, Emmett in Legally Blonde. Jack Cahill-Lemme, Edward Bloom in Big Fish. Devin Moore, Jean Valjean in Les Miserables. Rosenberg, Jesus in Jesus Christ Superstar. Deimoni Brewington, Miller Hewitt in Footloose. Will Davis, Jekyll Hyde in Jekyll and Hyde. Adrian, Villegas, Stone in City of Angels. Justin Rivers, Cold House Walker Jr. in Ragtime.
The hat. How you have to finish the hat. How you watch the rest of the world from a window while you finish the hat. Mapping out a sky. What you feel like planning a sky.
Doing it together.
What you feel in voice that come through the window. Go until they distance and die. Until there's nothing. Or the stick, or the dog, or the light. How the kind of woman willing to wait, not the kind that you want to find waiting to return you to the night. Dizzy from the height, studying a face, stepping back to look at a face, leaves a little space in the way like a window. But to see, it's the only way to see.
Some people analyze every detail. Some people stall when they can't see the trail. Some people freeze out of fear that they'll fail. But I keep rolling on. Some people can't find success with their art. Some people never feel love in their heart. Some people can't tell the two things apart. But I keep rolling on. Whoa, whoa, maybe I can't follow
through.
But oh, what else am I supposed to do?
Well, I don't go to parties a lot. Not good use of the time that I've got. Can't spend hours doing my hair, staying in shape. But I know it'll all be worthwhile when I win my first lucrative trial and buy my mom that great big house out on the Cape.
That's so sweet.
That's the chip on my shoulder. I hugged my mom and told her with the chance I've been given, I'm gonna be driven as hell. No, I can't take the day off. I just think of the payoff. Yeah, this chip on my shoulder.
I've never met a man who lived an office life. I've never met a man behind the desk. I've always been a man who said that staying still's and playing dead. The kind who's looking forward to the challenges ahead. Now people say that's irresponsible. Well, people tell me stay at home. But I'm not made for things like mowing lawns and apron strings. I'm my best when not at rest.
So I fight the dragons and I storm the castles and I win a battle or two.
But then a feeling comes like 50,000 drums. I'll bang and bring my stories home to you.
And I wonder as I wander on the road from door to door exactly what you think of where I've been. Do you know I joined the circus, met a mermaid, fought a war? Do you know I think of you through thick and thin?
Because even though I'm making deals and bringing people joy, I'm usually...
have known. If God had granted me a son, the summer's die one by one. How soon they fly on and on. And I am off and will be
track record. Tolstoy, do tell us your feeble hack record. Your weak knees brand you soft and unstable. One small threat and you fold like a card table. You drool at my adventures. Your broads in bed are bored. Go, go home and soak your dentures. Your pen is no match for my sword. You're nothing without me. Without me, you just disappear.
Right into thin air, and no one would care
or notice you ever were here.
A puppet, an upstart, a loser who's destined to fall.
I'm everything you always wanted to be. Let's deal with the issue you wish you were me.
You're nothing without me, without me, you're nothing.
Go out and tell our story. Let it echo far and wide. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. How justice was our battle. And how justice was denied. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And say to those who blamed us for the way we chose to fight, that sometimes there are battles that are more than black or white. And I could not put down my sword when justice was my right. Make them hear you. Go out and tell our story to your daughters and your sons. Make them hear you. Make them hear you.
And tell them in our struggle we were not
the only ones. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Can be a sermon or the power of the pen.
Teach every child to raise his voice and lend my brother's hand.
Will justice be demanded by 10 million
righteous men? Make them hear you
when they hear.